From the studios at WBONTV.com, here's what's happening. After years of planning and work, the Army has announced the start of weapons destruction of the Bluegrass Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant will begin May 29th at 10 a.m. Because it is dangerous, the actual work inside the plant is controlled remotely from a command center and control room. The entire stockpile of weapons being housed at the depot is expected to be destroyed by 2023. A Pikeville man is in the Madison County Jail after he apparently tried to break into the Blue Moon Bar. Police were called Sunday morning where they found 47-year-old Christopher Biltner in the back of the bar. Biltner told police he fell asleep in the bar Saturday night and was locked in. He explained he wasn't trying to break in but was breaking out of the business. A neighbor's video allegedly showed Biltner attempting to break in. He is charged with alcohol intoxication in a public place, third-degree criminal mischief, first-degree promoting contraband, and marijuana possession. The Kentucky Horse Racing Commission has denied an appeal filed by an owner of Maximum Security. State reporter Haley Hansen has the details.
On Derby Day, racing stewards ruled Maximum Security swerved out of his lane, impeding the path of several horses in the final turn of the race. A Lexington attorney representing the owners of Maximum Security filed an appeal with the commission just hours before it was denied. The colt's owners wanted a stay in order to prevent the race's purse money from being out. Maximum Security will not race in the Preakness Stakes later this month. I'm Haley Hansen.
The far left lane in southbound I-75 at mile marker 95 in Madison County is scheduled to be closed today until 5 p.m. That's to allow workers to remove a barrier wall from the median. For more stories like these, tune in to WBONTV.com. I'm Ron Likens.